I thought the effort was there tonight. We, at times, obviously, we get on a wrong side of the puck, but I think for most part of the night, we battled hard. Second period, that was our best period. We had some chances, we hit some posts, came back, scored some lucky goal, off our guy. But, no excuse. We lost tonight. We need to regroup and win the next game.
The first period, I think they're better than us. We had something said in the locker room. I think after that, we played kind of our game and battle hard, and unfortunately we came one short. I mean, eventually two, but it's hard. It's a hard loss, but Toronto is a good team, so we knew it won't be easy. And how I said it hurts.